What's up, y'all? It's been a minute. I realize that, a lot of shit going on. But back again. This time we got a pub downtown here in Beloit. So that's what we're going to get into. The other night, me and the wife went to Hatley's pub. So let's get into a Hawaiian Steve blunt review. So, as I stated, we went to Hatley's Pub, downtown Beloit, and we pretty much got it every day for the next 5 days. That's how good this place was. I'll give it, I'll tell you right now, 4.5 blunts from me. Hawaiian Steve, blunt review. Hatley's Pub, downtown Beloit. Chill place, a chill little bar. We didn't really feel the whole place out, but had a nice ambiance, nice flow. It's small, but not too small where you would feel cramped. And it's big enough that you don't feel like you're in just a little hole in the wall dive bar. The decor is nice. It's clean, which is something I always look at. I've been working in restaurants my whole life, so very clean, which was that's huge for me. They had some nice room for darts and pool table on the other side, which was nice. Like I said, the TV or the chairs and tables and the bar tops, nice, simple, modern looking, but definitely not cheap looking, stools were sturdy and shit, the chairs, looked like a good place, to chill and relax, have a quiet drink if you want, or go out with a couple friends. And as far as the food goes, like I said, we ordered every night. This shit is banging, especially for bar food. So, if you're in the mood for some good pub grub, let me see what we try. For the sides, they got a variety of sides. We got onion rings, which I'm not for sure, but I feel like those are those Brew City onion rings. Those beer battered Brew City onion rings, and those are fucking phenomenal. I love those. They used to have those at Hooters. Brew City onion rings are the best. But they had those. They had some spicy tots, or regular just tater tots with, some Cajun seasoning on them or something. Apps. They had a variety of apps. We haven't tried that calamari yet because, we just haven't yet, but we love calamari. So, but I got the beer battered chicken strips. Were fucking great. It was almost like, they're battered, so it was almost like a tempura type. And I got the cheese curds, which were fucking amazing. Loved them. They weren't soggy. They weren't oily. They weren't too hard. They didn't have the cheese all exploded out of them and shit. They were good. They have flatbreads, and it's chef's choice. When I went, it was barbecue chicken. So I got the barbecue chicken flatbread. Came with some pickled red onions and, cheese, barbecue sauce, all that, and chicken. And shit was banging. Shit was banging. That was good. And it was a lot, too. The portions are good. Good size. Bar size portions. And then only thing the wife ordered was the Caesar salad because it was that good. Tried it with chicken first. We tried it with shrimp first. And the shrimp was great. They gave a good amount of shrimp. Obviously, there's an add-on for the shrimp, but, it is what it is. But their Caesar dressing, I wouldn't be surprised if that's made in-house because that shit was fire. One of the best Caesar dressings I've ever had, and I love a good Caesar salad. And they they went off. And then the next time she got it with chicken. I think she prefers the shrimp, but the chicken was good too. The chicken was good too. It was nice strips of grilled chicken breast. Real good. And then I got the brat burger, which, again, they knocked it out the park. It was a burger with the brat, and they just kind of like slice it in half and like butterfly it, lay it on top of the burger, and then Munster cheese. I love Munster cheese. That burger was great. They take temps too, you know? So if you want your shit a little bit more rare, they can do that for you, which was awesome. Not a whole lot of places do that. That also tells me that they like have good meat, and they you know, good size meat. Cause you know, you go to McDonald's and you get that paper thin burger, nobody's eating that medium rare. You know what I'm saying? But nah, this burger was phenomenal. All the food was great. Probably gonna order from there again today. But no, it was great. Everything was great. We loved it. Four and a half blunts from me, Hawaiian Steve, blunt review for Hatley's Pub, downtown Beloit. Please go check it out. The shit was banging. Get some food. Get your pub grub. Shit was banging. Until next time, hit the buttons, do all that shit, and peace.